Na-realize ko na gusto kong ma-change yung lahat dahil feeling ko nagiging weak ako masyado, tapos dahil masyado akong na-stress, dahil marami akong mga problema dumating sa buhay ko. Then it happens na one day na nag-try ako na mag-workout, it makes me feel great. It's so very happy that you sweating out and you really release the emotions that you have. It really helps you create the satisfactory feeling that somehow with this doing that, I can be really somebody. Which is not, you're not talking about being somebody, but you're just trying to show that you can do the best, that you can create the best version of yourself. It's not about somebody will gonna look at you differently, somebody will gonna say, oh, she become beautiful, she become sexy. No, it is you looking at yourself in the mirror, the reflection that you can see. That is matter the most. Kaya ginawa ko ito, guys, para ma-share ko sa inyo yung totoong mangyayari at totoong feeling mo kapag na-achieve mo yung goal mo. Actually, hindi ko siya na-achieve masyado kasi nga 45 days pa lang. Yung pagliit lang ng chan ko is na-achieve ko, but then I need to tone down. So, in my later video na gagawin ko, yung mga process na ako paano matone yung braso ko dahil meron nga siya dito sagi-sagi pa kasi nagtanggal na tayo ng fast. Kaya yung back ko, meron pa. Now, I will show you what kind of exercises I did para lang matanggal yung aking mga unwanted fats na tinatago. Until now, meron pa rin akong fats. Kita nyo? Kita nyo? Hindi pa yan muscles. Kaya, we have to do our best para mag-workout yung ating workout. So, let's go, guys! Guys, this is Sweet Sai. Kung bago ka lang sa aking channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification below. Be notified by for today's videos, guys, I'm going to start my clothing challenge. As you can see, malaki yung bilbil ko. Malit ako, pero malaki yung bilbil ko. Of course, as a mom. So, keep on watching, guys, to see the progress every single day. I'm not afraid to
Hello guys, this is the second day of my Halloween thing workout stage. Thank you.
mga nanonood at sa manonood pa lang at sa nagbabalak manood, maraming salamat. Sana na-inspired kayo sa aking journey at magkayo din ay mag-share ng inyong kwento, mga mommy tummy. Nanay dyan, huwag matakot. Ilabas ang inyong kakayahang i-recover ang the best version of yourself. Saying hello and goodbye. This is me again, Tisay Ulam. God bless and thank you again. Bye-bye.